it's about finding the balance. Rather than investing in people that fill the gaps of our processes, we now invest in the people to unlock the potential of the platforms and ensure that it delivers everything we need, and find automation and efficiency in those more enterprise level solutions, rather than invest in the teams to actually fill the gaps of disparate systems. And I think that's been the biggest kind of shift for us.